But I want to thank the Lord God. Now I can see.